I can't.
On him.
He has a pure red mask. It looks like 18 inches tall. Kevin, what I didn't like was his feet. Yeah. I mean, everything else was okay, to me, besides the height and the feet. And that's where I thought it was. But, you know, what you see value of it. You know, I don't know why Gene don't like sport. How do I know? Who cares? I mean,
really?
Yeah.
got two. So you didn't ask him. You two. He said, show him to him. So I pulled him out and hung him up at the back leg. He said, damn, he said, would you step on him? I said, no. I just stuffed the back of my pouch.
Go ahead, Mace. Mace, get in there. Go. Get in there. Get in there. Help Belle out. Get in there. Go!
Come on, Bob. Come on, Bob.
on, Phil.
Hi.
Come on, girl.
Where'd you guys stay last night? You stayed at Dean's?
Yep. They undo it on the air master.
Man, I didn't even realize. We got probably nicer accommodations.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Nice.
Yeah, we got a couple extra beds upstairs.
You wouldn't mind the house inside?
Get in there, Mace. Go.
No.
Go. Go. Go.
When we got over there, you know, saw the pups. All the girls came.
Mace, go. Had one half decent run.
What's that? Rabbit poop?
Here. Over here.
sugar bushes all over it.
No, that was...
Who was that?
Leo?
Well, that was Leo. And he was barking from all the way over there. And then went in. There was a little noise coming from somebody from the other one. Mm-hmm. But I don't think it's...
There's one hanging around.
He's also way too loud for those bees. He's super tired. Oh!
Don't move!